Hello， 初小，今日又到翻思思讲故事啦。Today we are going to tell the story of the chicken licken. What will it be about? This story is about chicken licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Locky, Ducky Lucky, Goosey Lucy, Turkey Lurky.And Foxy Loxy. And this is where they live. The woods, the farmyard, King's Palace, Old Barn, the field, and the forest. Once upon a time, there was a farm. Most of the animals on the farm were happy.But Chicken Licken wasn't happy. Can you see Chicken Licken? It's a tiny chicken. Chicken Licken was scared of everything. Yikes! Look! Help! It's afraid of the mouse.A shadow and even a worm. One day, Chicken Licken went to the woods. Oh, I need a safe place to sit. He stopped by an oak tree. Suddenly, a tiny acorn dropped from the tree. And hit Chicken Licken's head. Ouch! Chicken Licken didn't see the acorn. What was that? He looked up at the sky. Oh no, he said. The sky must be falling. Chicken Licken ran around the tree. Oh, the sky is falling! The sky is falling! He cried. I must tell the king, thought Chicken Licken. He rushed back to the farmyard. Henny Penny was sitting by the hen house.Out of my way, yelled Chicken Licken. What's the matter? Asked Henny Penny. The sky is falling, cried Chicken Licken. Oh no, said Henny Penny. What shall we do? I'm going to warn the king, said Chicken Licken. I'll come too, said Henny Penny.They ran past the hen house and thump. They bumped into Cocky Locky. What's the matter? Asked Cocky Locky. The sky is falling, cried Chicken Licken. Oh no, said Cocky Locky. What shall we do?We are going to tell the king, said Henny Penny. I'll come too, said Cocky Locky. They ran out of the farmyard. Where will they be going? They ran past the duck pond. Ducky Lucky was swimming. What's the matter? He asked.The sky is falling, cried Chicken Licken. Oh no, said Ducky Lucky. What shall we do?
We are going to tell the king, said Cocky Locky.
I'll come too, said Ducky Lucky.
They ran across the bridge.
They came to the old barn, where Goosey Lucy was sitting on her nest. And what's the matter? She asked.
The sky is falling, said Chicken Licken.
Oh no, said Goosey Lucy. What shall we do?
We are going to tell the king, said Ducky Lucky.
I'll come too, said Goosey Lucy.
They ran past the barn. They ran into the field. Turkey Lurkey was pecking at the ground.
And what's the matter? She asked.
The sky is falling, cried Chicken Licken.
Oh no, said Turkey Lurkey. What shall we do?
We are going to tell the king, said Goosey Lucy.
I'll come with you, said Turkey Lurkey. They ran through the field.
Soon they came to the forest. And Foxy Loxy.
What's the matter? He asked.
The sky is falling, said Chicken Licken.
Foxy Loxy didn't think the sky was falling, but he didn't say.
We are going to tell the king, said Turkey Lurkey.
I know a shortcut, said Foxy Loxy. He led them into the forest and pointed to a hole. Down here, he said. They all went down the hole.
Is this where the king lives? Asked Henny Penny.
No, said Foxy Loxy. It's where I live. And it's where I'm going to gobble you all up.
Who will tell the king the sky is falling? Cried Chicken Licken.
Stupid bird, said Foxy Loxy. The sky can't fall. Just then, an acorn hit Foxy Loxy on the head.
Doop! Ouch!
Foxy Loxy didn't see it. All he could see was sky.
Oh no, the sky is falling.
Now he was scared. He ran down the tunnel and was never seen again.
Out of my way!
The others had seen the acorn fall on Foxy Loxy. Everyone looked at Chicken Licken.
Are you sure the sky fell on your head? They said.
Maybe it was an acorn, said Chicken Licken. And they chased him all the way home. And that's the end of Chicken Licken. Do you guys enjoy the story of Chicken Licken? Who is your favorite character? Is it Chicken Licken, Henny Penny,
Cocky Locky,
Ducky Lucky, Goosey Lucy,
Turkey Lucky,
or Foxy Loxy? Have you ever thought the sky will be falling? Just like Chicken Licken. What will you do if one day the sky actually falls? What are you going to do then? See you tomorrow. Bye bye.